waiting for parents.
I'm feeling ways I never thought I would.